My name is Nathalie Pierre, I'm 30 years old. I have been working at Karibe Hotel since March 2008. I started as front desk agent, now since October 2014, I'm front office manager. I always loved my job and especially loved what I was doing, which is to serve and to please clients. In 2010, I was promoted to front office assistant manager. I was happy and continued to do my work with more love. I thought I had reached the limit. I never thought that one day I could become the manager. I was thinking what to do to become a manager. What was missing? I need some training. That was the first thing that came as an idea. I started searching online, trying to train myself, which I do, but something was still missing. In November 2012, I was selected by the Haiti Tourism Association, ATH, in a training program on front office operation, which was held in Barbados. This training was organized by the Caribbean Development Bank through its CTCS network and coordinated by Michelle Thomas, CDB's operations officer. At first, I was not that excited about going, but once the program started, I looked forward every day. It was also so nice to meet other training participants. All in all, it was a great experience. I truly appreciated how organized everything was. I never felt as tough my time was being wasted. Thank you again, Mr. Toma, for all of your hard work. I do not think I have ever felt so accomplished upon leaving an educational event before. Mrs. Chevin Phillips was the best part of the training. One of the best instructors I've had the pleasure of working with. She's very nice, knowledgeable, pleasant, patient, and helpful. Even after class, she was very willing by help and research issues that we had. This is the only training I've had, and it was awesome. Everything was perfect. After completing the program, I walk away with a positive attitude. It was nice meeting other professionals and I learned several new things along the way. In October 2014, I was promoted in front of his manager at Karibe Hotel. How happy I am. My dream came true. CDB made my dream come true. I would like to thank once again the Caribbean Development Bank and the CTCS network for offering this training. I enjoyed all of the sessions and felt that I have learned some valuable skills to use in my position. I am glad to have been part of this valuable program because of what I've learned and because I have applied them. I am glad, really am glad. I feel more comfortable and more confident, and I think that the training has contributed greatly to my success today. Based on my experience, I hope and I wish that CDB will offer more training to hotel employees in Haiti. I also hope I can be part of such training to further develop my skills, especially for my new position. Again, thank you, ATH, thank you, CDB, thank you, CDCS.